Let's catch an alligator gar. We have a piece of carp. I have it reel. Let's cast this out.
We got a bite, y'all. We got a bite. Literally 5 seconds after casting, we got a fish on, guys.
All right, guys. Here's the result of throwing carp in the river. Whenever you throw carp in the river, guys, this is what you get. Now you know how to catch carp, and now you know how to catch the gar. That's how you do it, y'all. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tight lines, y'all.